The plowing event is one of the events in the Agricultural Society of Kenya, CARDA. And Kenya Plowing Organization, Kenya Chapter, is an affiliate of the Agricultural Society of Kenya, and therefore it is the ASK that actually conducts this event on the plowing. The key idea in the plowing competition is that plowing is part of the land preparation. And as an Agricultural Society of Kenya, one of the key objective is to disseminate information on agricultural activity, whereby plowing or land preparation is one of the activity. That is why the Agricultural Society of Kenya is actually mandated to undertake the work of the plowing activity. What happens is that Agricultural Society of Kenya has a total of 16 branches, and these branches are categorized in regions, and depending on your locality, the branch locality, the branches are supposed to either conduct their own plowing competition or team up as several branches within a certain region and undertake the activity. Therefore, once that one is done, that is where the winners from all these regions or all the branches are now pulled together to take part in the national plowing competition. For this year, the national plowing competition will be taking place in Nakuru on 25th and 26th November this year. And the winners drawn from the various branches that were able to undertake the activity are able to take part and compete in the national level. It is now from the national plowing competition that the team, at least maybe three people, are identified, and they take part in the world plowing competition. At the branch level, we always bring on board any form of plowing, whether you are using tractors, hard digging, ox drawn plows, name them. When we go to tractors, we have disc plows, we have multi-body plows, but as you move up, the hard digging, because it is a kind of an entertainment. That is why, and you encourage, because it attracts farmers, because you know the concept of hard digging, that is what most of the small-scale farmers would adopt, and therefore with the small plots. But as the plots becomes bigger, then you can move on to using oxen-drawn plows and even tractors.